Hello guys! Magandang araw sa ating lahat. Welcome sa panibagong video ngayon, the Kawasaki Baraco 2 175 Electric. For today videos guys, tatalakayin natin ang kanyang specs nito at ang kanyang price. Guys, anyway, ang motor na ito guys is na-purchase na ito last 6 months ago. Nandito ito ngayon for service. So guys, umpisahan na natin. Gagawa tayo ng specs nito. Once again, the Baraco 2 Kawasaki 175 Electric. Anyway, ang kanyang brake system nito guys, dito sa front at saka sa rear, naka drum brake ito. Then ang kanyang cooling system nito guys is naka air cooled na din. Regarding sa kanyang engine displacement nito is 175cc. Then ang kanyang frame type nito guys is naka standard lang ito. So regarding naman sa kanyang front suspension nito guys, conventional fork ito. Tank capacity nito 12 liters. Then ang kanyang fuel system nito guys is naka carburetor na rin ito. Then regarding sa kanyang dimension nito guys, ground clearance niya is 140mm. Then ang kanyang headlight guys no is naka halogen na rin ito. Ignition system do guys, electric start and kick. Then ang kanyang board panel to guys is instrument nito is naka analog na guys. So once again, the Kawasaki Baraco 2 175. Regarding sa kanyang maximum power guys is 12.7 horsepower. Maximum torque 13.14 Newton metrics. So ang kanyang overall dimension nito guys, ang kanyang length nito guys is 2010mm. Then ang kanyang width nito is 805mm. Then ang kanyang height nito is 1070mm. Rear suspension nito guys is naka twin shock ito. So guys, regarding sa kanyang seat height nito from driver seat to ground is 90.5 inches. So ang kanyang transmission type nito is naka manual guys no. Yan ang kanyang wheelbase niya. Distance between the center of the front wheels to the center of the rear wheels is 1250mm. Wheel types nito guys is naka spoke na. But anyway, once again, the Kawasaki Baraco 2 175. Regarding sa kanyang cash price nito guys, no? 85,500. Then ang kanyang down payment nito is 7,990. Then ang kanyang installment nito guys for 3 years is 3,644. Kawasaki Baraco 2 175 Electric. So guys, we are here now inside the service area at the Godmoto Trading Kawasaki Cribs, SC Cortez Avenue, Mandawi City, Cebu. And you are invited guys for visiting here. Maraming pwede natin kapilian ng mga motorcycle nito in terms of Kawasaki motorcycle unit at the Godmoto Trading Kawasaki Cribs. Then guys, kailangan ko nang tapusin ang video na ito. Same as usual, before I forget anything else, once again, the Kawasaki Baraco 2 175.